Until now, subsea inspection and maintenance has relied on underwater vehicles with surface vessel support. Eelume changes everything. It's a new type of underwater intervention vehicle. The snake-like body combined with underwater thrusters makes the Eelume unique. Flexible and dexterous for complex manipulation. Straight like a torpedo for long-distance cruising. Slender and agile for precision hovering and maneuvering, even in strong ocean currents. And operating in confined spaces no other vehicle could reach. Snaking around obstacles and through narrow openings, shifting into a U-shaped dual-arm configuration to tackle intricate tasks. Because the vehicle is modular, you can change combinations of joints, thrusters, and payloads. You can mount different types of equipment, like torque tools, grippers, and various maintenance tools. Cameras along the flexible body give the operator a clear all-round view during inspection and intervention. Best of all, the Eelume is engineered to live permanently underwater, where it can safely operate 24/7, regardless of weather conditions. This means less use of costly surface vessels and greener and safer subsea operations. With the intervention AUV of the future, Eelume is reshaping underwater operations.